everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today I have the trailer talk for the second trailer for Deadpool and Wolverine, and oh my god, there is a lot of Easter eggs in this trailer. There is a lot of cool stuff in this trailer in the forefront, such as all the scenes between Wade and Logan, those two were amazing. Like, the dynamic between those two in this trailer was phenomenal. I cannot wait to see them together in the whole film. Now, as said, there were a couple of Easter eggs. The main one being talked about is Ant-Man's helmet being used as a HQ for what I'm assuming is mutants. Now, of course, it's been said that it's Ant-Man's skull. I doubt it's his skull, but his helmet, definitely. If it is his skull, though, that is incredibly morbid. Like, yikes. Now, there was a lot of violence in this trailer, because, of course, it's Deadpool, so I will leave it in the description for you guys to go and check out all the really gory bits. But I've got to say, really good trailer, really looking forward to this film. Of course, we know at the end, the Sorcerer's Portal shows up, so it looks as if they're heading to the MCU, which we've kind of known for a while, so that's incredibly exciting also. But it was also confirmed that there is a bit of a squint and you'll see him cameo in this trailer, and it is none other than Wrexham's own Ollie Palmer. Yeah, Wrexham's number 9 player is in the film. As said, it is a squint and you'll see him cameo, but Ollie Palmer himself confirmed it in the Instagram post from Ryan Reynolds posting the trailer. So, as said, I will leave the trailer in the description for you guys to go and check it out for yourselves. Really good trailer. Cannot wait for the film on the 26th of July. Not that long to wait now, which is kind of nuts. Like, it seems like this film has been so far away for so long, but now it's, like, right around the corner, and I am very excited. But yeah, let me know what you guys thought of this trailer, and if you're going to go see the film, which I almost definitely am. Anyway, guys, that's going to do it for this video, so please like the video, subscribe to mine and Roxanne's channels. Her link's down in the description. My button is down there. Please click both of those and then the bell icons to get both sets of our notifications. Comment as well, because why not? Let me know what you thought of the trailer for this film, and if you're going to go see it again. I more or less likely will be. I more than likely will be, I should say. Once you're not too, please follow me on my social medias. They'll be down in the link tree in the description below. That is going to be Roxanne's website, of course. And lastly, please do share the vid with all your friends. They can join the infinite loop of liking, subscribing, commenting, following, and sharing, and around and around and around that loop. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with my double overview for the Bad Batch Next Men 97. Goodbye!